Correctional officers in state prisons can now get a 5% raise along with incentive bonuses for career milestones under a bill that was approved today. The bill is part of the Alabama Department of Corrections plan to try to hire and keep more officers on staff. Alabama has about 1,200 full-time correctional officers and is under a federal court order to add over 2,000 in the next few years. The DOJ report recommended adding 500 security employees in 6 months.